watches, the toughest watches in the world. Ray Longo and Louis Neglia proudly present our main event for the U.S. KBA World Super Middleweight Championship. 10 rounds of kickboxing, live from the WWF in New York City. The man in charge in the middle of the ring is Fred Coratone. Introducing, first out of the blue corner, trained by Kyle DeMello. He is wearing the blue pants with the white trim and weighed in at 166 pounds. He is currently the United States champion, but the challenger tonight for the world title from Dartmouth, Massachusetts. Welcome, please, Tony TNT Ventura. And across the ring, ready to do battle, he'll be coming out of the red corner. Out of AFC Kickboxing in Middle Island, New York, he is dedicating this bout to a former student and recent amateur champion who passed away, Chad DiStefano. He is wearing the red pants with the white trim and weighed in at 166 pounds. He is the current U.S. KBA World Super Middleweight Champion. Welcome, please, from Middle Island, New York, Tommy B. Fatale.
George, if there was a championship of championships, this is it for this night. The U.S. KBA World Super Middleweight Championship is on the line. Tommy B. Fatone is going against Tony TNT Ventura. And George and I are here to call it for you again. George?
Oh, yeah. Look, this is going to get serious real fast. There's belts on the line, and everybody's in a bad mood tonight. So let's get it on, folks.
In the red, in the long red pants, Tommy B. Fatone. In the long blue pants, Tony Ventura. And here we go. Jehan Fred Coratone, referee extraordinaire in the center of the ring tonight.
TNT Ventura. He's got the big right hand. Tommy B. Fatone, the world champion. He has a plethora of tools that he uses. He's very technical type of fight. Nobody's rushing into the other man's barrage. They're all respecting each other.
With a potential 10 rounds, this is a little introductory here for the two fighters. Nobody wants to make that mistake early on that could cost them later in the fight.
Well, Patone's gone many rounds, long time. He gets caught strong left there by Ventura. Patone is known for catching you with his legs.
Patone looking for that spinning back fist.
Tony likes to mix it up and let you come at him, and then he brings it back to you. Trying to get some points at the end of the fight of this particular round is Ventura. You want to impress the judges at the end of the round. Good left hook snuck in there by Fatone. Kidney shot by TNT. He's warned by Fred Coratone.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, the after fight
pretty
party.
Even first round.
We'll wait for you. Right above the ring, we'll be here to the wee hours of the morning.
Tommy Ventura had a couple of heavy shots. This is one of 10 rounds, folks. One round down, here comes the second round. see what tactics both men are going to use.
Let's continue here.
We'll see who makes the first mistake, John, and what the other man will do.
Tommy Vietone in the long red pants, Tony Ventura in the long blue.